intense, will persistence, raises you from your jagrat, wakeful state to awakened state, from awakened state to alive state. There are five states of consciousness, waking state, which all of you are now in. Above this state is awakened state, Turiya, alive state, Turiya Atita. Below the waking state is dream state and deep sleep state. Listen, waking state, Jagrat. In Sanskrit, we call it Jagrat. English, waking state. Below this waking state is dream state, Swapna. Below the Swapna, deep sleep state, Sushupti. Sushupti, deep sleep. Swapna, dream. Jagrat, waking state. Turiya, awakened state. Turiya Atita, alive state. These five layers are five levels of states of your consciousness. Is your life. Intensity, intensely awakened state, leads to alive Turiya Atita in you. I tell you, neither what you consider as external achievements, nor the external capabilities, can define you. They can all be one of your glories, like one ornament, but they cannot be the definition of you. Definition of you is in which state you feel cute about you. Do you feel very cute about you sleeping all the time? Or do you feel very cute about your dream state? Do you feel very cute about your waking state? Or do you feel very cute about your awakened state? Or do you feel very cute about your alive, all-powerful state? In which state you feel very cute about you, all matters. Stop wasting your energy in making others feel cute about you. Understand, the whole world is stupid, dash, 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 frustrated, beep, 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 beep. Understand? Nobody feels cute even about themselves. Why will they feel cute about you? Just dump the shit of putting your energy and attention, time, treasure, talent in making others feel cute about you. Phoo! It's like you are wasting your whole life for pig shit. Stop. Decide in which state You feel cute about you. That's all is lie. Let your taste get matured.